Ready for the best VPN review? Let's go. Just a heads up, there are some features that all of today's providers have in common. For starters, each one uses the most modern encryption on the market. Additionally, all of today's VPNs have excellent security features, including a kill switch, plus DNS leak protection. User privacy is proven to be a top priority as well, thanks to their strict no logs policies that have all been independently audited. With the exception of Proton, each VPN also utilizes RAM-only servers, and across the board, they're all successfully able to access streaming services flawlessly. All right, let's check out my first nominee, ExpressVPN, and see what's included in their subscription. Firstly, the proprietary lightweight protocol is a more advanced option on the VPN market, and not only does it give you a speedier experience, but also a more secure one. ExpressVPN also prioritizes user security with Threat Manager. So while browsing or using apps, this feature blocks all malicious sites, ads, and those annoying trackers that collect your personal data. On top of that, the ExpressVPN Keys Password Manager offers users a secure place to store all their sensitive information like credit cards and login credentials. Now, my next suggestion in this best VPN review goes to Surfshark. This app uses WireGuard as their protocol, which is designed to offer a high-speed secure connection at all times. While this provider isn't located in the most privacy-friendly location, it has been proven time and time again to be safe. Their Surfshark One bundle even includes a fully functioning antivirus complete with multiple malware scanning options, real-time protection, plus data breach monitoring. All in all, the Surfshark VPN price per value is one of the best on the market. If you want to get your hands on this subscription or any of today's providers at an even cheaper price, grab the exclusive discounts that I left in the description or the QR code on screen. All right, the next suggestion on my list, NordVPN, ranks as the best VPN provider for speed thanks to their unique NordLynx protocol. This ensures the absolute fastest surfing rates as well as optimal security and network connection. With over 6,300 servers to choose from in 111 countries, there's plenty of variety when it comes to accessing streaming services or geo-blocked content. Plus, their Panama jurisdiction is privacy-friendly. So then the value of a NordVPN deal is further boosted thanks to the inclusion of the threat protection anti-malware feature. Now, my next nominee, ProtonVPN. Not only does it come with WireGuard, but also their stealth protocol. This is the solution to bypassing sites that block VPN use or internet censorship, as it allows your VPN to go completely undetected altogether. Proton has a sizable server fleet in more than 90 countries, with 107 of those being secure core servers that route network traffic through privacy-friendly countries for superior privacy. So if you're wondering, is ProtonVPN safe enough to protect my device? Yeah, the answer is definitely yes. For further security, the company has a Swiss jurisdiction, but the feature that really elevates users' online safety is NetShield. This doubles up as both an anti-malware tool to block malicious sites and an ad blocker. All right, moving on to CyberGhost. In this VPN quick review, I can say that this provider also uses WireGuard as their protocol. It has a privacy-friendly jurisdiction so that your personal life can continue to stay personal. Though they no longer share a server count publicly, the last I checked, they boasted more than 10,000 options available. Their ad blocking feature creates a more comfortable and secure online experience by blocking domains connected to malware, ads, and trackers. So to sum up this best VPN review, no matter which of today's providers you choose, they all offer top-tier security and protection. All discounts for today's VPNs are in the description. Let me know in the comments which one you end up choosing, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.